And welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 3. In the last episode, we tried to kill somebody and failed twice. Then we hacked into the salon guy's email computer, and he'd seen the dad, and the dad went off to some radio station. So now we're going to, I don't know, we have to hunt down a radio station. But I'm not going to want to do that because I am not ready to go out on my own yet. I don't have stuff. And so, yeah, gonna scavenge and hunt in this. Oh, God. I just sneak out of here real quick. Oh, Nelly.
Yeah?
Hey, I was here all along. Something?
Welcome to Moriarty's Saloon.
Hey, dude.
Hey, Smoothskin. Do you need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all?
Let me think about it for a moment, good man.
You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
I hadn't planned on it.
Well now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile
if
people
If I was
around.
Really role-playing the Listen, role, I would be like, Oh my god, you're dead, in the zombie and kill it,
but for you,
this is Fallout.
I'll risk it.
And then I played the game. I've gained karma, sweet. What's all this about Galaxy News
Mr.
Radio?
Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio station.
Where's it at?
I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog, and how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that, instead of being stuck in this dive.
Well, where did you come from?
A place called Underworld. It's a ghoul city down in D.C. I set off up here to find adventure and fortune. And, well, I found this place.
I'm
sort of stuck here. Colin says that I can't leave until I pay off my debt to him. Of course, he charges me room and board, too. If you ever get to Underworld, tell Carol that I said hi.
What is she, your girlfriend? Well, how about that drink?
Anything for you, friend.
Ooh, stim packs. I need those. Three? Ooh, I don't have enough caps. Do I have anything else I can sell? I have some money I stole. This baseball cap is stupid. I don't need it. Got some other pistols. I got another pistol I can sell. Yeah, let's get rid of the BB and the BB gun. I don't want it. It's not going to do me any good. Another jumpsuit. Still don't have enough caps. Dang it. There. Alright. Thank you much. Yep, that works.
See you soon, drunkie. Come
Goodbye.
Back soon.
I didn't even drink anything. Job. Don't call me drunkie.
Looking spree. Rest cost ya. Good to see you. Got a problem?
No, no problem.
Do you want
hey, dude.
Or you're just looking to get your ass beat.
No, you're gonna
Colin
beat me,
Moriarty,
really.
Moriarty, at your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
What's all this about the radio?
Galaxy News Radio is some loudmouth radio station located in the ruins of D.C.
Ruins of D.C.,
Three Dog,
okay.
The king of that loony bin keeps yapping about fighting some good fight or something. A bunch of crap. But I suppose if you wanted to know what was going on in the Wasteland, that's the place to go. Me, I could care less.
Okay. What's the world around town?
I own a saloon, kid. Rumors are part and parcel. So, I'll give you this one for free.
Mm-hmm.
Not sure if you've met her, but Lucy West, that pretty young thing? She's afraid. Of what? Of who? I couldn't say. But you can feel the fear on her.
Okay. Alright, cool. I'm good. Thanks.
Don't let me...
For nothing.
Got a problem?
No, I don't have a problem.
Good to see you.
Hey.
And who are you?
My, my. Just when I'd all but given up hope. My dear girl, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Perk. And you?
Uh-huh.
Well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. That makes you a rather valuable individual.
Does it now? Well... Continue, please.
Finally, someone with a modicum of civility and common sense.
Mm-hmm.
I represent certain interests. And those interests view this town, this megaton, as a blight on a burgeoning urban landscape.
Okay.
You have no connections here. No interest in this cesspool's affairs or fate. You could assist us in erasing this little accident off the map.
Go on.
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive.
Oh, all it really?
Needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge, constructed for a singular purpose. The detonation of that bomb. You'll rig it to the bomb, then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say?
Ho ho ho. Throw in an extra 500 caps and you've got yourself a deal. Black Widow response. I have a proposition of my own. Would you like to hear it? Yeah, let's do the Black Widow one first. I have a little proposition of my own.
Color me intrigued. Go on.
You see, I live here. Sure, you wouldn't want to hurt me. Burke, you silly man, you pay me 500 caps, and I like it. Oh, yeah. Okay, so we either blow up the town or we don't. Well, I haven't been able to be particularly evil in any of the games I've played so far, so guess what? We're going to be evil. Pay me $500.
500, you say? Well, yes. Yes, I think that can be arranged. I must admit, I find you enchanting.
But
do this for me, and there's no telling how far my gratitude will reach. Take the fusion pulse charge, place it into the bomb, then meet me at Tenpenny Tower. There I will show you what true power is.
What's it like living at the Tenpenny Tower?
It's a piece of utopia, jutting up from the wasteland. Tenpenny is a true visionary. I do my part to assist him in unfolding his master plan.
I have no idea what any of this is.
This tower is the symbol of true progress in this world.
Oh, is that
what
it is?
People are dying to get in here. Just ask those ghouls.
Are you doing something about those ghouls?
We have the situation contained.
Uh-huh. Contained? Don't you want a permanent solution?
If you can do a better job than Chief Gustavo, perhaps you can go enlighten him. I have important matters to attend to, if you'll excuse me.
But I wasn't done talking to you. Oh, well, time to be evil. But before we do that, of course, we have to get our most out of this place. You know what I mean? I want to go back to the back to the food place. Yeah, I want to go there.
You're welcome, you testy old fool. I swear.
I need better weapons so that I can kill everyone. Too bad I can't rig that bomb into like a torpedo gun or something and use its energy to blow things up. Oh, I could totally do it right now. But I'm not. I gotta get my good... Gotta get some good stuff before I leave this cesspool. Hello.
Hey there.
Traveler. What's in the back room? Oh.
Hey.
Hey. Go ahead.
I really hope you're not thinking of breaking into there.
Breaking into... Whoa. I think you were thinking that because you mentioned it. Get out of here, Buzzo. What the hell? I was gonna do that. What do we got here? Jenny? Sleeping. And what else have we got? Andy? And an empty bed. Okay. Why don't we look in your pockets while you're sleeping? Key, brass, lantern, door. Nah. I don't need a key. I got a screwdriver. It's the same thing, essentially.
Hello?
Let's go check out Janny's pockets. Detected. Who's watching me? Come on, I'm hidden. Totally hidden. Dude! Oh, there we go. Oh. Meh. I'll steal that later. Close that door. Whoop. Check.
Hello?
Close the door so they don't see me.
Good to see you.
Alright, my turn on the computer. Lost karma. Psh. What has karma ever done for me? Okay, guessing game. Rules. Damn. Ruled. Crap. Helps? Shit. Alright, start over. Whoops! I keep forgetting what the button is. Start over. What is the button to start over? E? Tab? That was escape. Oh, the power button probably. Yep. Go away. Who are you?
I'm watching you.
I'm watching you. Go ahead. Get out of here. Go back to your... Go sleep with your... I guess that's your family. Okay. Let's try this again. Hates. Woo. Hatch. Crap. Rates? Yes, aha. Notes on Leo. I hate to even think that Leo is stealing from us, but he can't really seem to explain where the money is going. A cap or two is an honest mistake, but we're talking over 100 per month here. Can't really accuse him of stealing, but something is going on. Okay. Cash notes. Short inventory notes. And unlock the door. Heck yeah. Guess you guys are going to be short again this month. Oh, nice. I'm going to take all of it. Okay. So there's something about the doctor, so I guess we should go talk to the doctor. I don't even know. I think he's
Hello?
Across the street or something. How am I supposed to steal stuff when you guys are all at the bar? No fair.
He is coming with the clouds. And every eye shall be blind.
Aha! Here's the doctor. He's sleeping, isn't he? Shh. Oh good, he's sleeping. No data. Oh crap. Ooh. What is that on his desk? Detected. I didn't do anything, I swear to God.
I'm Doc Church, and I run this clinic. Now, before you go asking me for help, you'd better know the rules. Rule one, don't bother me.
Oh,
shut
up.
If you do bother me, you better be damn near dead. I'm busy enough taking care of people I actually like. Follow my rule, I'll keep you patched up. I'll keep getting paid, and we'll get along just fine.
What do you know about the people here?
A doctor doesn't talk about his patients.
Yeah. I'm only trying to help.
All right,
yes.
Look, I'm only telling you this because you seem like an okay sort, and I'm hoping maybe you can talk some sense into the boy.
What?
Leo Stahl. That boy got himself a problem with Jet. I've caught him in here 2 to 3 times trying to steal what I keep around for anesthetic.
Mm-hmm.
Even his own family knows it. He goes up to the water treatment plant at night to get high. I don't know.
Okay. I'm hurt, help me.
You know?
50 caps. Alright, whatever.
Here.
How attached to your fingers would you say that you are?
I like my fingers.
Never mind.
Oh, God, that's a big needle.
All right,
I hate needles.
That should do it. You need anything?
There was something else. I got a little bit of radiation. Can you fix
sure
that? Oh God, no, that's fine. I want medical supplies. Yep. Ooh. There's nothing else I can really sell yet, so we will just have to steal it. Thanks a lot. See you around. Talk to you later. Go back to sleep. Yep.
Tap
adios, amigos.
And we're going to have a problem.
Okay. Well, unfortunately, I'm running out of time, so we'll have to do the thievery on the next videos. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and we will catch you on the next one. Bye!